Yo, what's going on, everybody? Hey, I got a question for you. Are you content or complacent? We're going to help you find out when we come back. Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Marcus Murray, and I'm here with my lovely wife,
Shira Murray.
And, you know, there's a difference between contentment and complacency.
Contentment says, I'm okay no matter what condition I find myself in. Whether I be rich, whether I be poor, or somewhere in the middle, I will still have my peace of mind and my hope in the future.
However, complacency says, I'm going to get comfortable in my present situation, whether it be good or bad. No need to really try.
Yeah, so as an example, when I left the workforce to care for our newborn son, we thought that we would have a little more income, and that's just not how things played out. And the struggle was real. And so at that particular time, you know, I ended up signing up for the WIC program, which is like a government assistance type program. You know, I had never thought that I would have to sign up for any type of assistance. You know, I had gone to college and, you know, but we found ourselves in this financial tight spot. But during this time, I was able to say, I know that this is my present situation, but this is only temporary. I'm gonna be okay, and there's no way in the world that I'm gonna be here and I'm gonna be in this situation forever.
But complacency would say, hey, we're on WIC. You know, we get free milk, pretty good milk too, free government cheese. Why not just stay on as long as we can?
But the danger in that complacency mindset is that you will never reach your fullest God-given potential in a place of complacency. You have to be willing to stretch, to not accept any condition that you find yourself in, and just assume that this is your lot in life. Better days are ahead. For myself, sitting in that WIC office, you know, getting our vouchers, I had no idea that in the next year and a half, our financial situation would radically change. But before we got to that radical change, my mindset changed. So be encouraged. Know that we're thinking of you as we're making these videos, and we really appreciate you watching. Please comment, share, like, subscribe, and we're really excited about some of the things that we have coming in the future, and we're really looking forward to getting to know you more.
So for Marcus Murray, this is my lovely wife,
Shira Murray,
and we are Black,
married, and debt-free.